Hamas threatens, Israel should be worried and waiting for our decisive response. Palestinian sources reported that the Zionist regime destroyed a tower in the Gaza Strip where a number of world media outlets have offices. The Israeli regime has razed to the ground a high-rise building housing media offices in Gaza Strip, including Al Jazeera Media Network and the Associated Press News Agency. The Zionist regime's warplanes previously had already targeted several buildings in the heart of Gaza City, including the Al Johara building and the 14-story Shura Tower, which both house media offices as well as the 13-story residential Hanadi Tower. In reaction to this attack, the spokesman for Hamas armed wing, the Qassam Brigades, Abu Ubaidah says, after targeting the civilian tower in Gaza, the residents of Tel Aviv in the center of occupied Palestine should be worried and waiting for our decisive response. The Associated Press president and CEO said he is shocked and horrified by the incredibly disturbing Israeli attack on the Al Jala building housing the AP office. Al Jazeera condemns in the strongest terms the bombing and destruction of its offices by the Israeli military in Gaza and views this as a clear act to stop journalists from conducting their sacred duty to inform the world and report events on the ground. Al Jazeera promises to pursue every available route to hold the Israeli government responsible for its actions. Al Jazeera calls on all media and human rights institutions to join forces in denouncing these ruthless bombings and to hold Israel accountable for deliberately targeting journalists and media institutions.